and a warm welcome to this first knockout round game here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting next to me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's a game that on paper has plenty to offer. It's Romania versus the Netherlands.
Yeah, we're now at the business end of the tournament, Derek, and both these teams deserve to be here. But which will have that extra bit of quality? It should be a terrific game.
And the starting 11 for Romania.
Well, in this 4-5-1, they're packing their midfield, but the two wide players will almost play as out-and-out wingers. However, it's important they do get runners from central areas to support the centre-forward. That's going to be key.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Nathan Ake plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. And now they get the ball rolling. Well, the Netherlands at this stage in the last Euros came a cropper against the Czech Republic. I remember commentating on that game, and they were outplayed and outthought, losing 2-0. They'll hope to write a different story this time around.
They certainly will, but I think they are a better side this time around. They've done well to get out of their group, and I think if they play at their very best and show their creativity in the attacking areas, they will go through to the last eight and maybe even further.
Well, Memphis Depay is well capable of changing the course of any game, and it's reasonable to assume, Stuart, that he'll have his say in this one.
Well, in many ways, he's a throwback to the 80s in the way he plays. He's so strong when holding up the play. He can out-muscle opponents. Today, the defenders will certainly know they've been in a battle.
And a lot to like about this attack. And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Nil then. And passing it well. He's going forward well here. And crossed in there. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Razvan Marin. Hadji. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, they know they need to stop him. Oh, could be. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Oh, foul play, says the referee. And nicely over the top. Dumfries. That's a useful cross. Well, clattered away. Excellent defending. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Nikolai Stanciu. Well, patient passing could be the key to bringing themselves level. And drawing it back. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Playing it in. Well, no end product. Take it away. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And space to cross it. Clearance needed to be better. And I think the threat has been averted. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And the match begins. And a lot to like about this attack. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite...
And drawing it back. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. He's protecting it well. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And short it is. Well, not of a mind to take any chances, tipping that one over. Corner once more. They take it short. Coman. Trying his luck. Not out of the woods yet. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Oh, he's lost possession. Now, will the cross work out for them? And what a magical save it was! And he's fired over the corner. Well, when you attempt a bicycle kick, you've got to get it spot on, Stuart.
Well, he just makes the wrong contact, doesn't he? The intent was right, but the end product is way off target.
Well-timed tackle. Trying to open them up. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Razvan Marin. Oh, pressing really high. Might work out. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
Two nil now, and back underway. Stanciu. It's Marin. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Van de Ven. And he read it superbly. Gakpo. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Razvan Marin. Just the challenge that was required. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And he's made headway. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Xavi Simons. Well, he could run onto it here. And still dangerous. Excellent strike! Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Dumfries. Well, high marks for that pass. Ake. A very effective clearance. And there it is, the final whistle. That will do nicely for the Oranje. They've booked their place in the next stage here at the Euros.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
And the contest begins. And a lot to like about this attack. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite...
And drawing it back. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Well, when you attempt a bicycle kick, you've got to get it spot on, Stuart.
Well, he just makes the wrong contact, doesn't he? The intent was right, but the end...
Well, pressing really high. Might work out. There it is! 2 to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Settle the issue once and for all.